Whoa!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left. Yeah.
Ladies, sing us a song.
I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed because she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door.
Go right here. It's quicker.
I had a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue and her hat was 2 feet tall. Cracking her pants paid for it all. I had a girl in Fairyville. Can't get near her because she won't stay still. Kicks and screams and farts and hollers won't take less than $7. I got a girl in Fairyland.
I messed it up.
I got a girl across the plain. Hair down there like a horse's mane. I got a girl and she's got a thing. Fits my feet like a diamond ring.
Look at that cold you. He's all over the place.
Oh, shit, no horses! This is all right.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on.
Go on. He's an old man.
Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Come on, Arthur.
Whoa, easy. Easy, it's okay. There, boy.
Yeah, there, you got it. Well done, Arthur.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one? And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Well, lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you didn't. Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains. Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's office on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
What's wrong with you?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
I imagine Paris and
so that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm? Then, rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out there in New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
Huh? You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me. Get off of me.
I've been looking too long. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle! Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Miles of feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs, just watch them grow.
Those old Driscolls. Can I help you, sir?
Help people. I do all I can make.
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
A bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay.
I hope,
keep investigating.
I will.
After you.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on. Get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah.
Please.
Hey, that's my horse.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now. We need to talk, pal.
Mister, please. I'm sorry.
You stop right here.
You have to help me. Please do something.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up, please. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
Ah!
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend.
Yep.
Not a thing
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Easy, man. Mierda! Hijo de puta!
Damn it all!
How the hell did you beat me, huh? Ugh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
I'm all right.
Well, I owe you for beating me. So, come get your win. Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Okay, boy.
Hello.
Hey there.
You better find your own path. What'd I do wrong to you?
Come on.
You just ain't got it in you, huh? Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then you're
your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson!
Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
You crazy? Reverend! Over here!
All right, boy.
Yep.
Hey! Calm down! Right.
Get your hands off him!
I didn't say a word!
You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
I'll kill you both.
Wasting my time.
Oh my God, you killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here! You better stop right there!
Stay away from me!
I said stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please.
Tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
It's the last thing I needed.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Hey! Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg. trucking bastard! Help! Help me, or we're both dead! Got it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
Oh, no, you don't! What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But... Sleepy.
Yeah.
I told him.
What are you mumbling about now?
Don't mind if I do.
Don't think you hide, Dad.
Hello.
When he'd show up.
How you doing?
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just... the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Morgan?
They aren't in the tropics. You'll freeze to death dressed like that, Arthur.
You okay?
How are you? Trying to put on a good face. Sorry to hear that.
Yes.
Move!
Excuse me, but I need some money.
Damn this place.
What's the matter? Lose you.
Someone help me!
What the blazes?
Don't need to act like this.
I'm gonna be dead soon.
You
partner.
Son of a bitch!
Holy shit! Oh, sweet Christ! You better get away! This is it!
Jackass!
Aim it! Too damn close.
Yeah! All right, there we go. Oh, Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey!
There he is!
Watch where you're going! Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer!
Come here, you!
I'm just shooting these bastards!
Oh, come on! We can handle these fools!
Where are you, fool?
I'll smash your damn face in!
Easy!
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Okay, boy.
Welcome. There.
Arthur, you dumbass.
Look who's back.
That was good, boy. You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun. Do something stupid and get yourself a woman. You hear me?
If you got one, get rid of them. Go drown them in the goddamn ocean, because trust me, boys,